raius pel bàsquet. Per anar tots junts hem aparegut cap casa on les barres rasquet. A un tot el món m'ha posat a tallar i arribat a la casquet. Ei, na, ei, ei, a la llarga, ei, a la llarga, a la llarga.
Six. Tedward's dead. Burning's on the move. Do you have him on satellite?
Confirmed, 007. We're tracking him. Let us know if you lose visual contact.
Will do. Tedworth's dead. Burnin's on the move. Do you have him on satellite?
Confirmed, 007. We're tracking him. Let us know if you lose visual contact.
Will do. MI6. Tedworth's dead. Burnin's on the move. Do you have him on satellite?
Confirmed, 007. We're tracking him. Let us know if you lose visual contact.
Will do. MI6. Tedworth's dead. Burnin's on the move. Do you have him on satellite?
Confirmed, 007. We're tracking him. Let us know if you lose visual contact.
Will do. U-turn in the tunnel. Where's he heading?
He seems to be going for the docks, 007. Stay with him. We can't lose those documents.
Thank you.
pulled a U-turn in the tunnel. Where's he heading?
He seems to be going for the docks, 007. Stay with him. We can't lose those documents.
U-turn in the tunnel. Where's he heading?
He seems to be going for the docks, 007. Stay with him. We can't lose those documents.
The dock area, Tanner. Can you see where he's going?
He's heading east, 007. Due east.
Make sure he's dead. I'm going to make the handoff.
Bond, can you hear me? Come in, 007.
move up! Need support now! Take him out!
Keep out of time!
Someone help me! Contact! Take him out!
Give out time!
We've got to stop him!
Keep shooting!
Take position! Take that target down! Keep fighting! Take him down!
Hold him here!
We need support here!
him through. Knock that down now!
Get the high ground!
We have to stop him! I'm moving up!
I need reinforcement!
Oh.
Shoot him!
Take him out!
If you drop back, I'll shoot you myself!
Support! We have to keep firing! Target! Cover me!
He's in my sight!
Go! We must stop him now! Shoot him! With me!
They're all gone! I need backup!
Take him down! I'm making the exchange!
We need to finish this now!
want a name. Who are you working for?
Never.
Let's try that again. Who is it? Who hired you? Give me the name.
Pomeroff. Stefan Pomeroff.
And where's he taking those papers?
I don't know. I've told you everything I know. Please! Please, let me go. I'm no good to you anymore.
You got that right.
What is it, 007? Did you intercept the research?
No. The researcher is dead. But I've got the name of the buyer.
Go on.
Pomerov. Stefan Pomerov.
I've got him. Russian businessman. Nothing flagged, no police record. No unusual connections. According to the immigration data, he's in Monaco, due to leave on a flight to Moscow tonight. I'm sending you his picture and file.
Got it. Let's get in touch with our best contact in Monaco.
I'm bringing up the list now.
See if he can stall Pomeroff from leaving and have him meet me at the airport.
Of course.
Good. I'll be on the next flight out.
James, I almost didn't recognize you.
I'm sorry, have we met before?
I think once, something in England. Nicole Hunter. My friends call me Nikki.
Nicole Hunter, you're the jewelry designer.
I've been called worse. It girl, socialite.
Well, it's nice to see you, Nicole. I'm sure you've got a plane to catch.
Actually, Em sent me.
Interesting cover, but not an unpleasant surprise. Shall we go?
The car's over there.
Nice car.
It's a friend's. Would you like to drive? I feel much safer with a man behind the wheel.
So what can you tell me about Pomerov?
Oh, he's such a lech. But he's kind of sweet for your basic Russian oligarch. He owns oil wells, diamond mines, and his own 737 with gold-plated fittings, of course.
How do you know him?
Sweetie. There are only 6 people worth dating in the world, and I've probably gone out with half of them. Turn here. Okay. The truth is, he supplies the chemicals used to alloy the gold and silver in my line of jewelry. And he's been after me to open a boutique in the casino he just bought in Monaco.
He bought the casino?
Mm-hmm. Another trinket on the must-have list for oligarchs, after a supermodel wife. So, I got him to delay his flight back to Siberia. That's where he keeps the wife at his headquarters, so she can't spend all his money. And we're going to meet in the boardroom, which should give you enough time to get into his office and break into his safe.
Well done. So how did you...
end up in bed with MI6?
Well, that's one way of putting it.
Darling, it's the perfect cover. Fashion shows, photo shoots, store openings. I get to travel the whole world, and nobody pays any attention.
Emma approached you?
Not exactly.
Well, how not exactly?
Well... there was this little tax problem a few years ago.
A little tax problem?
And a small customs problem involving some diamonds.
So that's how a girl from the society pages ends up working for MI6?
Yes, James. But believe me, when necessary, I can be very discreet. You can drop me off in front of the casino. I'm going to put on my war paint before the meeting. I'll text you on the cell phone to let you know when we're almost finished.